This is an exploration of the topic, solving a system of linear equations using substitution. A system of equations is typically two or more equations containing the same variables. This topic focuses on system of equations that consist of two linear equations in two variables, much like the example shown. We will use the substitution method to solve for examples we are given. Remember, the solution must apply to both equations. We will check our answer after we solve the problem by substituting both the x value and the y value into each equation. Let's do an example. To solve this system by substitution, we need to solve for x or y in one of the equations. What equation do you think we should use to do this?
I think we should use the second equation because the term containing y has a coefficient of 1.
Exactly. Although we could pick either equation to solve for x or y, the second equation contains a y term with a coefficient of 1, which means that less algebra will be needed to solve for y. Subtracting 2x from both sides of the equation, we write y equals 14 minus 2x. This equation states that y is equal to the expression 14 minus 2x. So we can substitute 14 minus 2x wherever y appears in the first equation. Doing the substitution, we get 5x minus 4 times 14 minus 2x equals negative 17. Now that we only have one variable in this equation, we can solve the equation for x. Distributing negative 4 to 14 and to negative 2x, we write 5x minus 56 plus 8x equals negative 17. Combining like terms on the left side of the equation, we write 13x minus 56 equals negative 17. Adding 56 to both sides of the equation, we write 13x equals 39. Last, dividing both sides by 13, we write x equals 39 divided by 13, which simplifies to x equals 3. We can now substitute 3 in for x in either of the given equations. Why don't you finish solving for y?
I am going to use y equals 14 minus 2x to solve for y since the equation is already solved for y. Substituting 3 for x, I get y equals 14 minus 2 times 3. And 2 times 3 is 6. 14 minus 6 is 8, so y equals 8.
That's correct. So the final answer is x equals 3 and y equals 8. This can also be written as an ordered pair, 3, 8.
So, to check this answer, would we substitute the x and y values into one of the equations?
Well, we would actually need to substitute the values for x and y into both equations to ensure that it is a solution to the system of equations. Why don't you give it a try?
Substituting 3 for x and 8 for y, in the first equation, I get 5 times 3 minus 4 times 8 equals negative 17. 5 times 3 is 15, and 4 times 8 is 32. And 15 minus 32 is equal to negative 17. Negative 17 is equal to negative 17, so this is a correct solution for the first equation. As for the second equation, I substitute 3 for x and 8 for y. This gives the equation 2 times 3 plus 8 equals 14. 2 times 3 is 6, and 6 plus 8 is 14. 14 is equal to 14, so this is also a correct solution for the second equation.
Great work! You just proved that 3, 8 is a solution to the system of equations.